Hi, this video is about how to find your YouTube RSS feed to get more traffic, views, and subscribers. The big problem is that YouTube doesn't make it easy to find the RSS feed for your channel or for a video.
Hey, I'm Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
If you submit your RSS feed to RSS directories, you get more backlinks, traffic, views, and subscribers. Here's how to create the RSS feed for YouTube channel.
Open Notepad or any text editor, then copy and paste this URL into your editor. I'll include it in the description below this video. Where it says YouTube channel name here, replace it with your channel username. In this case, I site build. Go to Feedly, which is an RSS reader, then enter that URL in the search box. Just make sure that the URL that you've used checks out. Number two, here's how to create the RSS feed for a single video. Open Notepad again and copy and paste this URL into it. Replace your YouTube channel name here with your YouTube channel username, and replace your YouTube title here with the title of one of your videos. Replace the title here with it, and the YouTube channel name here, and replace it with my channel name. Here's a screenshot showing the results of the RSS feed. Here's one of the easiest ways to find your YouTube RSS feed. Go to youtuberssfeed.com, put in your YouTube channel username, click go. The top feed contains images and the bottom one does not. Let's test out the RSS feed. So highlight it, Central C on the Mac to copy it, go to Feedly, Central V to paste it in there, press return, and here you can see we've got all the uploads of my channel on the RSS feed.
Posting your RSS feed to RSS directories helps your content get discovered by Google and other search engines. This results in getting more traffic, views, and subscribers. And now I'd like to invite you to subscribe to my free e-course, 21 Ways to Get YouTube Traffic. Click the box above or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.